And he is now, they're applying the cure-all ice to it, and he appears to be fine, and he will be able to
Reggie Miller is fine. Once again, hits from downtown. He has 20 points, and that Knick lead has been trimmed to 8. Second half, he has 22 points in all. Indiana has best of a 10-2 run. Down by only 4. The South Thompson with the ball has been a major factor. Miller opens again. His foot on the line. That's a two-pointer. And Reggie Miller in an animated discussion with Spike Lee, who is an ardent Knick fan and has a courtside seat. I think Spike has it wrapped up.
Miller to losing John Starks this time for the wide open shot whose right foot was on the line, and Reggie will have something to say to Spike Lee. A 12-2 run now by the Pacers as Pat Riley after that timeout came out with Derek Harper and John Starks not happy at all with the way Greg Anthony and Hubert Davis were defending.
Indiana points here in the fourth quarter. Reggie Miller giving the choke sign to Spike Lee. Spike is appearing to the official Dan Crawford. I don't think that Spike realizes he's not in the game. It does not matter what Reggie does in the direction of Spike Lee. He wants a taunting foul. Reggie's taunting Spike Lee.
After every field goal.
I don't think the Knicks would realize that there's something wrong at this point. That's three entry passes that LaSalle Thompson has been wrong.
Well, it's twofold. It's the passer not getting low enough below the three-pointer shot.
And he hits it. It's a three-pointer for Reggie Miller, who again is staring in the direction of, yes, that man. Reggie Miller with 30 points.
Is everybody look to set a screen for Reggie Miller, and he'll do the rest of the work. Work his man off that screen, set up, and shoot the ball. And it doesn't really look like anything you do right now. He's so far away on the floor. To
Indiana leads by 5. Miller's on his last 4 shots. Here's Miller for 3. Yes! Robin calls for time. Just an astounding shooting exhibition being put on by Reggie Miller.
Teams in the league. Shooter for the year, and shooting that in this series as well.
Now lead by 10. And that is the final score as Reggie Miller spikes it to conclude matters. He finishes with 39 points, 25 of the 4th-quarter, only 4 away from an NBA playoff record that is held by Eric Sleepy Floyd. 14 for 26, 5 for 5 from three-point range in the 4th-quarter, and Reggie is with the mob.
All right, thanks, Mark. Reggie, what a performance you put on here tonight. 37 points, 23 in the 4th-quarter. You guys really came out ready to play.
No, we didn't come out ready to play.
We finished very well.
Mentally, we were into the game, but you know, you got to give New York credit. They came out hard. They wanted to keep home court advantage, but all we wanted to do was stick around, hang around. If we got it close, we know there were going to be a lot of heavy arms over there, and we did a good job of doing that.
Team showed a lot of confidence by coming through because the Knicks, the way they started, looked like we're going to blow you right out of the gym.
Well, like I said, they came out with high intensity. We came out very flat, but like I said, we just wanted to hang around. A lot of guys were tight, and I couldn't make any of my early jumpers. I just wanted to stay kind of in the mix, and things just fell for us.
What about Spike Lee?
Spike who?
We will see you on Friday.
All right.
All right. Good luck to you.